Last night I dreamed that the suction head on the swimming pool cleaner had fallen off, and the end of the pipe was just down there sucking up against the wall. That's about the only dream I remember from last night. But as you can see, the suction head is just fine, making its little trip around and around the swimming pool while the pump continues to roar and roar and roar and roar and roar. And the dog is right over there by the switch, licking the cement for some reason. That pump, I'm sure you can hear it, is one of the biggest noises around here in my patio. I don't know if you can tell it, but it's awful dark today. The clouds are completely gray, and it's been raining. I just stopped a few minutes ago. Look, there's my fire pit. It's outside of the rain under the patio roof. In fact, a week or so ago, I moved all the furniture in off the bricks except for that table. And I... wrong way. I want to back up here. Brr. I'm starting to feel the chill a little bit. Just a t-shirt and a sweatshirt on. It's 50-something out here. I'm going to close the door to keep the warm air in the house, because I've got the house up to 65. 66, 65, 66, yeah, which is warm enough to get by with just a sweatshirt. But I thought I'd come out and sit out here on the patio and enjoy my little park. A lot of trees and bushes around here. You can hear the birds, I think. Over the noise of the pump. Yeah, that's right. Three minutes, 50 seconds. This is my patio outside. The big fence. You gotta have a tall fence around a pool, it's the law. It'll be a couple months before I go swimming because the pool ain't heated. Which is a pity, because I could use the exercise. It's good for my ailing hip. But until then, I'll just sit here and worry about my dog over there. I wonder why she likes to lick the cement. Maybe she's licking up the rainwater. Could be. There's a bucket of rainwater over there that I keep. She likes to drink from that sometimes. Whoa! That's too close. That's too close. Anyhow, 5 minutes, 27 seconds, 21 seconds, whatever it says. That's enough for now. It's cold and it's going to be wet again. So it is in California. Bye.